Welcome to Warn, today news is. Government of India clears funds for development of Ghatak UAV and AMCA stealth fighter. As per the defense budget, the finance ministry has cleared Rs 231 crores towards the development towards two very essential projects that could change the face of aviation in India. Seed funding to commence design work for Ghatak UCAV and AMCA has been processed and preliminary work will begin soon. A part of the funds will also be used to design and develop critical stealth technologies for the AMCA stealth fighter project. Both Ghatak ACAV and the AMCA 5th generation stealth fighter are awaiting final clearance from the Prime Minister's office. Development time for both projects is estimated to be 7 years according to government sources. If the work on Ghatak and AMCA commences in 2017, then both birds can debut in 2025. The Narendra Modi government is set to give the green light to a Rs 3000 crore plan to develop Ghatak, a new engine that will power India's first unmanned combat aircraft, or drones capable of delivering bombs as well as tackling aerial threats, as part of a project that envisages major participation of the private sector. Ghatak will be a derivative of the abandoned Kaveri project that had been in the works for over two decades, officials said. The key difference in the current plan is the proposed participation of the private sector in a significant way. The drone is being designed to be invisible to radars with its radical flying wing design. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.